Hey, welcome back. If you've not watched the last episode, please do, but here's a recap. I wanted to build a base, died, and kept getting attacked by wolves. The end. No, seriously, I had most of the things I needed, but still needed to get a couple of bits. Everything revolved around me finding some nails, and I hadn't seen any so far. From the spawn point, my loot route took me west and then north. After looting some towns in the north and having no luck, I decided I needed to head back south in my hunt. Getting back to the centre of the map gives me a lot more options, so that's what I did. Passing through Grishino, I saw a helicopter crash site in the distance. I scouted it out for a while, but it looked like there was no one around. I wanted the loot, but I had other things I needed to do, so I decided to leave it for another lucky survivor and went on my way. While looting Mogilevka, I ran into a friendly player. I didn't actually realise my mic was muted, but he didn't have a gun and didn't seem like a no mic, no life type of guy either. I helped him out and went on my way.
Hello, man. Hello. I'm friendly here. You okay in there? I'm friendly. I have no gun. I have nothing. You okay? Hello, how are you? Good? Microphone?
Sorry, my microphone was off.
Ah, okay. Yeah, because...
Yeah, you haven't seen any nails around anywhere,
have
you?
Knife?
A knife?
What?
Yeah.
There's a chicken, I killed a chicken.
Yeah.
Don't mind skinning it for me? We can share?
You have a knife, yeah.
You have a spare one? Thanks.
You're good. You haven't seen any nails anywhere, have you?
No, no nails. I have a hook, so if you want it.
I've got everything else, I just need the nails now. I've been hunting for hours, thank you.
You can keep the hog, so.
That's right, I've got a spare one, thanks. I'll keep on looking. See you later.
Okay. Careful. Thank you.
There were people up to no good in Nalazino, but they disappeared before I could properly track them. The dead body they left didn't have much, and I had to log out, so I found a cozy bush and came back later. I continued looting all the towns that were clumped together to the northeast, but there was still no sign of Nails. I did find a raided base in Potoshka, but there was not much there. Next, I decided to hit the industrial area near Mishkino, but this happened instead. fair play. I had my pants pulled down. I was trying to get the D-gun out of my jacket I was holding, so the hotkey wouldn't work, which left me flapping around in an open field. Not exactly ideal. I had no choice but to bandage and run, and after a few covering shots, that's what I did before hiding in a tree. After I spent a while recovering, I made my way to Zabo. There's not much here, but I was going to check out West Elak and a couple of other nearby places. To save some stamina, I was just going to stash my backpack here. It wasn't going to be my day. I just searched another large area of the map and then that happened. After losing my backpack that way, I was tempted to just head north and find some PvP at Tizzy. But what had I actually lost? A shovel, saw, etc. Things I could easily find again. I knew there were some things at that raided base I could go and get, for example. I went to Sinistock anyway, and was still in two minds over the PvP. I mean, I'd searched a large part of the map, but I still couldn't find any nails.
Hallelujah!
So after grabbing them, I ran and ran and ran to the nearest barn anyway. I grabbed everything else I needed and made my way to where I was going to build. I wanted to go quite central, and there's a house on its own near Black Forest, which was ideal. On my way, I found another helicopter crash site. I didn't bother pushing it, I had too much to lose now though. I eventually made it to the place I was going to call home, but to be honest, building in this house was more challenging than I thought it would be. I was out of nails and hadn't finished the second gate or blocked the windows yet. The other side wouldn't even let me build there, and it's something I needed to think about, but I couldn't do anything about it right now. That was for another day. In the meantime, I just hope I don't get raided.